Benjamin Franklin once said, "In this world, nothing is certain but death and taxes." Even our founding fathers didn't like taxes, but knew, as we do today, that they are necessary to operate county government. So let's talk about taxes in the North Carolina tax system.
The Alamance County Tax Department presents the 2009 Tax Revaluation. Why do I pay property taxes?
The state of North Carolina uses the sales tax and income tax to operate state government. Counties and cities use property taxes to operate their local governments. Services provided by local government include schools, law enforcement, emergency services, library, and recreation.
What are property taxes?
In North Carolina, property taxes include taxes on real property, motor vehicles, and personal property. According to state law, personal and real property are taxed in rem and ad valorem. Property taxes and how they're assessed are all governed by a state law called the Machinery Act. The Machinery Act guarantees that all 100 North Carolina counties administer property taxes under the same guidelines. Local boards of commissioners have very little authority in setting values because the process is governed by state law, not a local ordinance. Since property taxes are based on the property value, it is important to make sure that we value property on a uniform basis, according to the market values. These values become the foundation for assessments and help to create equalized and uniform taxes. Equalization also creates a better tax climate in the community, since each taxpayer is paying only his or her proportionate share.
How will my property's value be determined?
Your personal property is valued at 100% of market value each year. However, real property is different. North Carolina law requires that counties value real property at 100% of market value at least once every 8 years. Alamance County's last reevaluation was completed in 2001, which means that the next reevaluation must be completed by January 1, 2009. The 2009 property appraisal will be conducted by the employees of the Alamance County Tax Department. Our appraisers are experienced real property ad valorem tax appraisers certified by the North Carolina Department of Revenue. Our appraisers verify and update the county's property data files by making an on-site visit to your property. Keep in mind that the appraiser does not set values. He or she simply researches the values that have already been established by buyers and sellers in the local market. The appraiser applies knowledge of the local market. They will use proven methods and procedures for analyzing comparable properties while considering the many factors affecting value, and will use the current schedule of values approved by the local Board of County Commissioners to arrive at a value. Your property should appraise at the price of comparable properties on the market, plus or minus adjustments for differing factors. In other words, if a 1,200 square foot, 3-bedroom, 2-bath brick house with an attached garage recently sold for $115,000, then another 1,200 square foot, 3-bedroom, 2-bath brick house with an attached garage of similar age and construction in the same neighborhood should also be able to be sold for a similar amount and thus will probably be valued at or near $115,000.
What does market value mean to me?
The most important thing to remember is that the goal of the reappraisal is uniformity. The purpose of the reappraisal is not to increase revenues or provide tax breaks, but to fairly, equally, and uniformly appraise the property at its true value in money. The reappraised values may be used for other purposes. For instance, if a disaster occurs, FEMA will use the assessed value of the property to help determine assistance levels. Attorneys, builders, real estate brokers, banks, and developers may use the information from the appraisals to assist them in their jobs.
I don't agree with my assessed value.
Many people have questions and concerns about their assessed property value after the process is complete. There is an appeals process that is available if you disagree with the value. Begin by learning property values in your neighborhood. If homes that are similar to yours are selling for between $118,000 and $130,000, and if your home is valued at $127,000, then there is probably no need to appeal. If, however, in the same neighborhood, your home is valued at $180,000, then you need to contact us immediately to begin the appeals process. Likewise, if your home is valued at $80,000, you also need to contact us immediately or face potential discovery consequences. The first step in the appeals process is to begin an informal review by contacting the Alamance County Tax Office. This will be a simple meeting with staff and appraisers to discuss the value of your property. In February of 2009, you will be mailed a notification of the new value of your real property. If you do not agree with the value, please complete and return the informal review form, or call the tax administrator's office for an appointment. After the informal review, the Board of Equalization and Review is the official appeals board. This board meets between the first Monday in April and the first Monday in May each year. Its members are people who are knowledgeable of property values throughout Alamance County. The board, upon written request, will hear any and all appeals concerning the assessed value of real property. Appeals from decisions of the Alamance County Board of Equalization and Review may be made to the North Carolina Property Tax Commission.
When do the new assessments go into effect?
The new assessed values go into effect on January 1, 2009, and will be reflected in the tax bills you receive in August 2009. Taxes are never fun, and it's natural to be anxious. The good news is that Alamance County is working hard to make this process as fair and painless as possible, even when there's a need to go through the appeals process. If you have questions about the tax reevaluation process, please feel free to visit our website at www.alamance-nc.com/reval or email us at reval.questions@alamance-nc.com, or you can simply call us at 228-1312, and we'll be glad to help you. Thank you for your time.